Mother Nyanamma. The life of our foundress, Mother Nyanamma, the servant of God, was other-oriented, dedicated to the welfare of others. Once she realized that she had a call to promote the cause of women, she sold all her possessions and committed her assets to the realization of her mission. At a time when educating women was a tall order, she established a school for girls at Kelacheri in 1863 and founded St. Anne's Congregation in 1874 in order to ensure the continuity of her good work. Today, the congregation feels proud of its growth in the education ministry as it has turned another leaf in the form of higher education in 2005 along with other 85 institutions.